Welcome, FIVC students. Today we are going to discuss about differential equation. Unit 3. Differential equations of second order and higher, second and higher order. Linear differential equation with constant coefficients. A differential equation definition, which is of the first degree in y and its derivatives dy by dx, d square y by dx squared, dash z dash, d raised to n y by dx raised to n, is called linear differential equation of nth order and may be written as d raised to n y by dx raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus y by dx raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 y by dx raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn y is equal to capital X. Suppose this is equation 1 where p1, p2, pn are constants and x is a function of small x alone. Denote capital D is equal to d for d dx means d is equal to d dx. The above equation can be written as d raised to n y by d raised to n y plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 by y plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 y plus dash 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 plus pn y is equal to capital X. In bracket, therefore, in bracket d raised to n plus d plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn bracket complete into y is equal to X. Suppose this is the polynomial function of EFD. EFD y is equal to X. Complementary function and particular integral. If we put X is equal to 0 in the equation 1, we get d raised to n y by dx raised to n plus p2 d raised to n minus 1 by y by dx raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 y by dx raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn y is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation 2, that is f dy is equal to 0. Equation 2 is called the associated equation of equation 1. Now let y is equal to u be the general solution of the equation 2. Therefore, d raised to n y by dx raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 y by dx raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 y by dx raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn u instead of y we take here u d raised to n u by dx raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 u by dx raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 u by dx raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn u is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation small 1. As 2 is of order n, u contains n arbitrary constants. Let y is equal to v be a particular solution of equation 1. Therefore, d raised to n v by dx raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 v by dx raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 v by dx raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn v is equal to capital X. Suppose this is small equation 2. Thus, d raised to n by dx raised to n u plus v plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 dx raised to n minus 1 u plus v plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 y by dx raised to n minus 2 u plus v plus dash 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 plus pn u plus v. By separating the equation d raised to n u by dx raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 u by dx raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 by dx raised to n minus 2 d raised to n minus 2 u by dx raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus p n u plus in another bracket d raised to n v by dx raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 वी बाई डी एक्स रेस्ट टू एन माइनस वन प्लस बी टू डी रेस्ट टू एन माइनस टू वी बाई डी एक्स रेस्ट टू एन माइनस टू प्लस डैश 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 प्लस पी एन वी इज इक्वल टू जीरो प्लस एक्स. दिस इक्वेशन इज इक्वल टू जीरो प्लस दिस इक्वेशन इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल एक्स देयरफॉर इज इक्वल टू एक्स फ्रॉम वन एंड टू. देयरफॉर वाई इज इक्वल टू यू प्लस वी सपोज दिस इज इक्वेशन थ्रू थ्री इज ऑल्सो ए सोल्यूशन ऑफ इक्वेशन वन. सिंस इक्वेशन थ्री कंटेन्स एन आर्बिटरी कॉन्स्टेंट्स इफ इट इज जनरल सोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्लीट इंटीग्रल ऑफ वन द पार्ट यू विच इज जनरल सोल्यूशन ऑफ एसोसिएटेड इक्वेशन इज कॉल्ड कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी फंक्शन एंड द पार्ट वी इज कॉल्ड पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल ऑफ इक्वेशन वन. द जनरल सोल्यूशन इज इक्वल टू कॉम्प्लीमेंटरी फंक्शन प्लस पर्टिकुलर इंटीग्रल. नोट दैट इफ वाई इज इक्वल टू वाई वन y is equal to y2 dash 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 y is equal to yn are solution of associated equation, then y is equal to c1 y1 plus c2 y2 plus dash 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 plus cn yn is also solution of associated equation. The operator d, we have denoted d capital D for differential operator d dx. Properties first, capital dy is equal to dy by dx, d square y is equal to d square y by dx square, dash 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 d raised to y, n y by dx, d raised to n y by dx raised to n, n belongs to a set of natural, d into d raised to n is equal to d raised to n plus 1, d raised to m plus n is equal to d raised to m into d raised to n, m n belongs to a set of natural. Third, fx d raised to n y by fx d raised to n y. F1 x plus f2 x d raised to n is equal to f1 x dx d raised to n plus f2 x d raised to n. Fifth one, fx in bracket d raised to m plus d raised to n is equal to fx d raised to m plus fx d raised to n. Operational factors f1 d, f2 d are operational factors of expression f1d, f2d. First, f1d in bracket into f2d y is equal to f1d in square bracket f2d y. Second, if this factor is fd minus alpha d minus beta is equal to d minus beta into d minus alpha, alpha beta belongs to set of real. General solution of linear differential equation, complementary function. Consider linear differential equation with constant coefficient d raised to n bracket d raised to n plus p1 d raised to n minus 1 plus p2 d raised to n minus 2 plus dash 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 plus pn y bracket complete y is equal to 0. This is the polynomial function fd, fdy is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation 1. The equation fd is equal to 0 is called auxiliary equation of 1 has n roots. Case 1, auxiliary equation has n distinct real roots. Suppose m1, m2 dash dash mn b n distinct real roots of auxiliary equation fd is equal to 0. Therefore, d minus m1 in bracket d minus m2 dash 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 in bracket d minus m mn bracket complete y is equal to 0. Consider in bracket d minus mi y is equal to 0. Therefore, dy by ds for this d d dx of y minus my mi y is equal to 0. Therefore, by separating variables, dy by y is equal to mi dx. Integrating on both sides, we get integration of d dy by y is equal to integration mi dx. Derivative of y is dy, therefore log of y is equal to mi x plus ci dash. Therefore, y is equal to वी कन्वर्ट लॉग इन एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म ई रेज टू एम आई एक्स प्लस सी आई डैश, देयर फॉर वाई इज इक्वल टू ई रेज टू एम आई एक्स इंटू बाई लॉ ऑफ इंटरसेस ई रेज टू सी आई डैश, देयर फॉर वाई इज इक्वल टू सी आई ई रेज टू एम आई एक्स, देयर फॉर ई रेज टू सी आई डैश इज इक्वल टू सी आई आर्बिट्रेरी कॉन्स्टेंट. दस वाई इज इक्वल टू सी आई ई रेज टू एम आई एक्स इज जनरल सोल्यूशन ऑफ d in bracket d minus mi into y is equal to 0 and hence solution of fdy is equal to 0. Therefore c1 e raised to m1x, c2 e raised to m2x plus dash 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 cn into e raised to mnx are solution of fdy is equal to 0. Hence y is equal to c1 e raised to m1x plus c2 e raised to m2x plus dash 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 plus cn e raised to mnx is the solution of fdy is equal to 0. Since m1, m2, dash dash dash, mn are distinct, the n arbitrary constant c1, c2, dash dash dash, cn are mutually independent. Thus, y is equal to c1 e raised to m1x plus c2 e raised to m2x plus dash 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 plus cn e raised to mnx is a general solution of fdy is equal to 0. Auxiliary equation has repeated roots. Suppose m1 is equal to m2 and other roots are distinct. We find contribution of the factor fd minus m1 bracket square of fd to general solution. Consider d minus m1 bracket square y is equal to 0. By law of indices, d minus m1 into d minus m1 into y is equal to 0, or d minus m1 v is equal to 0. This v is, where v is d minus m1 y. Therefore, v is equal to c1 e raised to m1x plus by case 1. Therefore, d minus m1 y is equal to c1 e raised to m1x. That is, dy by dx, that is capital D is d dx, dy by dx minus m1y is equal to c1 e raised to m1x. This is the linear differential equation of first order and its solution is y is equal to e raised to integration e raised to minus integration m1 dx in square bracket integration e raised to integration e raised to minus integration m1 dx plus c1 e raised to m1x dx plus constant is equal to e raised to m1x in square bracket c1 e raised to minus m1x here minus sign into e raised to m1x dx plus constant e raised to m1x c1x here e raised to m1x into e raised to m2x, m1x, that is e raised to minus m1x plus m1x, e raised to 0, e raised to 0 is 1. Integration of dx is x and c1x plus c2. Here e raised to, here print mistake, plus sign here. If other roots of are distinct, the general solution of fdy is equal to 0 will be y is equal to c1x plus c2 bracket complete e raised to m1x plus c3 e raised to m3x plus dash 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 plus e cn e raised to mnx. In general, if m is equal to m1 is a repeated k times, then the general solution of fdy is equal to 0 is y is equal to c1 plus c2x plus c3x square plus dash 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 plus ckx raised to k bracket complete e raised to m1x plus ck plus 1 e raised to mk plus 1x plus dash 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 plus cn e raised to mnx. Case 3, auxiliary equation has complex roots. Suppose c1 m1 is equal to alpha plus I beta. This is a complex root. Be a non-zero repeated complex root. Suppose M1 is equal to alpha plus I beta B, a non-repeated complex root of auxiliary equation, associate equation. Then M2 is equal to alpha minus I beta is also root of associated equation. Since complex roots of appear in pairs, the part of general solution of FDY is equal to 0 corresponding to these roots will be y is equal to c1 e raised to m1x plus c2 e raised to m2x is equal c1 e raised to, we know that m1 is alpha plus I beta e raised to alpha plus I beta into x plus c2 into e raised to for m2 alpha minus I beta into x. E raised to alpha x is common, take outside the bracket, is equal to e raised to alpha x in square brackets, square bracket c1 e raised to I beta x plus c2 e raised to minus I beta x is equal to e raised to alpha x in a square bracket c1 in a open bracket cos beta x plus I sin beta x plus c2 cos beta x minus I sin beta x is equal to e raised to alpha x in square bracket c1. Here cos beta x is common. C1 plus C2 cos beta x plus here I C1 and I is common. I C1 minus C2 sin beta x is equal to e raised to alpha x C1 plus C2 that is capital A cos beta x plus B sin beta x where A is equal to C1 plus C2, B is equal to C1 minus C2. If complex root M1 is equal to alpha plus I beta is repeated twice, then M2 is equal to is also occurs twice. M2 is equal to alpha minus I beta. Here the print mistake is also occurs twice. Then the part of general solution of FDY is equal to 0 corresponding to these roots will be y is equal to c1 plus c2x e raised to alpha plus I beta x plus c3 plus c4x e raised to in bracket alpha minus I beta x is equal to e raised to alpha x is common to all in square bracket and bracket c1 plus c2x e raised to I beta x plus c3 plus c4x e raised to minus I beta x square bracket complete is equal to e raised to alpha x c1 plus c2x cos beta x plus I sin beta x plus c3 plus c4x cos beta x minus I sin beta x is equal to e raised to alpha x. Here C1 plus C3 plus C2 plus C4 x cos beta x plus I C1 minus C3 plus I C2 plus C2 minus C4 x sin beta x is equal to this is equal to A1 plus B1 x cos beta x plus A2 plus B2 x sin beta x where A1 is equal to C1 plus C3 B1 is equal to C2 plus C4, A2 is equal to I, C1 minus C3, B2 is equal to I, C2 minus C4. The case of complex roots repeated more than twice can be discussed similarly. Illustration. Example. D square y by dx square minus 5 dy by dx plus 6 y is equal to 0. Given differential equation d square minus 5 d plus 6 bracket complete y is equal to 0. The associated auxiliary equation is d square minus 5 d plus 6 is equal to 0. Factorize this equation, we get therefore d minus 2 into d minus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore d is equal to 2, d is equal to 3, and the roots of the associated equation of auxiliary equation. The roots are distinct. Hence, the general solution of a given equation 1 is y is equal to c1 e raised to 2x plus c2 e raised to 3x. Solve d raised to n y by dx raised to n minus 13 dy by dx plus 12y. Solution: given differential equation is d cube minus 13d plus 12y is equal to 0. The associated auxiliary equation is d cube minus 13d plus 12 is equal to 0. Factorize these, we get therefore d minus 1 into d plus 4 into d minus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore d is equal to 1, d is equal to minus 4, d is equal to 3 are the roots of auxiliary equation. That are also roots of associated equation. Hence, general solution of given equation 1 is y is equal to c1 e raised to x plus c2 e raised to minus 4x plus c3 e raised to 3x. For the repeated roots, d square y by dx square minus 4 dy by dx plus 4y is equal to 0. Given differential equation, that is the associated equation of the given differential equation, d square minus 4d plus 4 into y is equal to 0. The auxiliary equation is d square minus 4d plus 4 is equal to 0. That is, therefore, d minus 2 bracket square. The roots are repeated here. Therefore, d is equal to 2, d is equal to 2 are the roots of auxiliary associated equation. Roots are repeated. Hence, the general solution of repeated roots is y is equal to c1 plus c2x e raised to 2x. Solve. Obtain the general solution of d minus 1 bracket cube. Here the roots repeated 3 times. D square minus 9 plus d plus 3y is equal to 0. Given equation is d minus 1 bracket cube d square minus 9 plus d plus 3 into y is equal to 0. The auxiliary equation is d minus 1 bracket cube d square minus 9 d plus 3 is equal to 0. We factorize this d square minus 9, that is d square minus 3 square. We know that d minus a into d plus a is equal to d square minus a square. Therefore, d minus 1 bracket cube, d minus 3 into d plus 3 bracket square. Because here d plus 3, d minus 3, d plus 3 for this, and again d plus 3. Therefore, d plus 3 bracket square is equal to 0. Therefore, the roots are d is equal to 1, 1, 1, repeated 3 times. Here 3 minus 3 repeated 2 times are the roots of auxiliary equation. Hence, the general solution of given equation 1 is y is equal to in bracket c1 plus c2x plus c3x square bracket complete e raised to x plus c4 e raised to 3x plus in bracket c5 plus c6x e raised to minus 3x. Solve d square y by dx square plus 4y is equal to 0. Given differential equation is d square in bracket d square plus 4 bracket complete into y is equal to 0. Suppose this is equation 1. And associated auxiliary equation of associated equation is d square plus 4 is equal to 0. We factorize these two. Therefore, d plus 2y into d minus 2y is equal to 0. Therefore, d is equal to plus or minus 2y. We get two distinct complex roots is equal to 0 plus or minus 2y अल्फा प्लस और माइनस आई बीटा इम्प्लाइज अल्फा इज इक्वल टू 0, बीटा इज इक्वल टू 2। हेंस द जनरल सॉल्यूशन ऑफ गिवन इक्वेशन वन इज वाई इज इक्वल टू ई रिज टू अल्फा एक्स ए कॉस बीटा एक्स प्लस बी साइन बीटा एक्स। ई रिज टू 0x, अल्फा इज 0 यार एंड बीटा इज 2, ए कॉस 2x प्लस बी साइन 2x। देयरफॉर ई रिज टू 0x इज 1, ए कॉस 2x प्लस बी साइन 2x। सॉल्व डी स्क्वायर डी रेस टू 4y बाय डी एक्स रेस टू 4 प्लस 4y इज इक्वल टू 0। ये तो सॉल्यूशन गिवन डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज मींस ऑक्सिलरी एसोसिएटेड इक्वेशन डी रेस टू 4 बाय डी एक्स रेस टू 4 दैट इज डी रेस टू 4 प्लस 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय वाई इज इक्वल टू 0। द ऑक्सिलरी इक्वेशन इज डी रेस टू 4 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 0। देयरफॉर डी रेस टू 4 प्लस 4 डी स्क्वायर प्लस 4 माइनस 4 डी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 0। एड 4 डी स्क्वायर वन टाइम एंड सब्सट्रैक्ट वन टाइम। देयरफॉर दिस इज द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर डी स्क्वायर प्लस 2 डी प्लस 2 डी स्क्वायर माइनस 2 डी प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0। देयरफॉर डी स्क्वायर प्लस 2 डी प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0, डी स्क्वायर माइनस 2 डी प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0। देयरफॉर डी इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1 प्लस और माइनस है डी इज इक्वल टू 1 प्लस और माइनस आई। हेंस द जनरल सॉल्यूशन ऑफ गिवन इक्वेशन इज वाई इज इक्वल टू यह द वैल्यू ऑफ अल्फा इज माइनस 1, यह द वैल्यू ऑफ अल्फा इज 1, यह द वैल्यू ऑफ बीटा इज 1, यह द प्लस और माइनस 1, यह द वैल्यू ऑफ बीटा इज प्लस और माइनस 1। हेंस द जनरल सॉल्यूशन वाई इज इक्वल टू ई रिस्ट माइनस एक्स इन स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट ई वन कॉस एक्स प्लस पी वन साइन एक्स प्लस ई रेज टू एक्स इन ब्रैकेट ए टू कॉस एक्स प्लस बी टू साइन एक्स। ओके वी स्टॉप हियर।